A very good morning, everyone. So, by the way, it's a nice Sunday afternoon, and I've started my day with a good run. So, I'm here today to just address one thing. What is the right time to do things? What is the right time to do things you have been wanting to do for so long? And my answer is, the time is now. Right now. Why? Because it can happen many a times that you keep on waiting for the right time. Say this happens with a lot of people, that they want to get up early morning, and then what happens that they're not able to, they keep on snoozing their alarms and whatnot, and then they wait for the next day doing this. And some people have spent their entire lives doing this. So why to do that? In case you are getting up at 9 a.m. and you have some time, some 15 minutes at your disposal to start your day, just start small. But don't wait for the right time, because the time will always be the time you are in. Otherwise, chasing the right time is just fallacy. Of course, it's good to have a schedule, but doing nothing in want of a schedule is not taking you anywhere. Have a good day.